Good evening, Mayor and Council. My name is Marilyn Atkinson. My address is on record. I'm here tonight as a person who owns a business in historic Old Town Scottsdale. I've been down there for 45 years, so parking is a problem. There is a shortage of parking, and it's not because I don't have a degree in transportation. I haven't even taken a course in it. But what I can do is look out the front door, and I can see people driving around looking for parking spots. It's called common sense. What we are requesting tonight and what we have turned in is a parking requirements petition to the city clerk that is signed by the 150 downtown property owners and merchants. This petition is requesting an amendment to our currently inaccurate downtown parking requirements and other related issues. We are asking that this petition be included in the discussion during the Old Town Parking Work Study session that is scheduled for February the 11th. When the folks signed, it's because those folks had common sense, and we would like for you to include that in this language in the parking study. Thank you very much.